So instead of doing some target shooting today, I thought I'd do some little plinking. So this is from Kent's Lasercraft. I've got the HW97 out. I've got some Terminators, and I've got some Hornets, and I've got some Superfields. Let's see if we can knock off those little reticules.
HW97. We'll start off with some Superfield. You missed that one. Just clipped it. Come on. Last target. That's the white again. Right, so I've got some Terminators, and what we'll do is five targets. Do five shots, Terminators. See how close I can get to the centre. And now I've got some Hornets, we'll do the same. From the left, going towards the middle. Missed. Let's try that again. Thank you. nibble the top of it. Not very good. They're lighter. I think they're going over the top. So let me aim. A bit of hold over. Right, start from there. So the first mill dot, we'll go for that. Maybe it's the half mill dot. Jesus. What do I want to do is hit target. Go for half. Yep, go for half. Last one. New one. Right, so something else. Jawbreaker. Let's see if we can smash this. So, jawbreaker, 15 yards. It doesn't hit the GoPro. Tough little cookie. So jawbreakers don't like H&E Terminators. Right, let's try that again. So I have to give it a bit of hold over. So we've got the last hornet got through the water, the frozen water. Let's go and look, see if we can find a bottle of absolute
solid frozen water. It doesn't actually look like they've come out. So we've got 5 pellets in there, which would be interesting. I'll leave that and then see if we can find them once the water's thawed and we can see exactly what's happened to that brass tip. Huh. Interesting.
One last go with the hornets. I want to hit this gobstopper. Alright, so I think it's 1 mil dot low. Yes. It's 1 mil dot low. So yeah. Bit of plinking with the HW97.